Today we're going to demonstrate the effects of alien crosstalk on an HDBaseT signal run over parallel category rated cabling. Here we have three bundles of cable. Each bundle is made up of two parallel spooled cables, two Cat5e UDP cables spooled together, two Cat6 UDP cables spooled together, and two spooled Cat6a UDP cables featuring Leviton patented metallic isolation wrap. Here we have two sets of extenders, a transmitter set and a receiver set. The signal flow begins with our source going to an HDMI output to a splitter that splits four ways. Those four signals are then routed through the transmitters individually, through the rolls of cable, back to the receiver, and into this device. This quad takes the four individual signals and broadcasts them out one cable so we can display all four 1080p video signals on one screen. The top two videos are being received from the top two receiver boxes, with both signals running over the Cat6a cable bundle linked to the white Cat6a patch cords. Displayed on the bottom left corner of the screen is a signal running over the Cat6 cable bundle connected to blue patch cords. Displayed in the bottom right corner of the screen is a signal running over the Cat5e cable bundle linked to green patch cords. Right now, all signals are stable. Currently, only the Cat6a cables are running parallel, and they'll continue to do so throughout the demonstration. Note there is no signal loss due to alien crosstalk over the Cat6a cable. We're going to start by testing the Cat5e cable. First, we disconnect the blue Cat6 patch cords. After plugging in the second green Cat5e patch cord, it takes a moment to connect, followed by immediate signal loss. This is caused by alien crosstalk interference between the parallel Cat5e cables. As the two signals are being transmitted to the display, they're disturbing one another and knocking each other out. Cat5e cable cannot mitigate alien crosstalk, and the result is complete signal loss. By simply removing one of the green Cat5e patch cords, a stable signal returns. Now, we take away all signals running over Cat5e and replace them with the blue Cat6 patch cords. After a few moments, the Cat6 signal is stable in the bottom left corner of the screen. When we add a second signal transmitted over Cat6 that is running parallel to the first, we experience immediate signal loss. This again is due to alien crosstalk interference. Like the Cat5e, as the two signals are being transmitted to the display, they're disturbing one another and knocking each other out. Cat6 cannot mitigate alien crosstalk, and the result is complete signal loss. This test was conducted running 1080p. Transmitting 4K over Cat5e or Cat6 would be even more challenging. Because of the high bandwidth and performance requirements, we recommend only using Cat6a cable in your HDBaseT installations. For this demonstration, we used Cat6a UDP cable with metallic isolation wrap. This Leviton patented feature helps mitigate alien crosstalk, providing the benefits of shielded cable without the hassle of grounding and bonding. For more information on ITAV solutions, visit leviton.com/ITAV.